Much has changed in the many generations since the Yamato clan rose to rule Japan. Now the clan has been splintered into many, and the old Shinto ways have been challenged by Buddhist missionaries from China. The Mononobe clan are opponents of the new faith and have held the ears of the emperors for generations, but the Soga are gaining influence. The sudden death of your father, the emperor, has opened the rifts in the imperial court, and the Mononobe now threaten civil war. In an affront to your Buddhist beliefs, they have seized relics of the Buddha. Prince Shotoku, travel to Mount Shigi, defeat the Mononobe, and recover these relics.
Mm-hmm.
Prince Shotoku, your victory has crippled the Mononobe clan and restored Soga influence over the Imperial House. The relics you recovered will be deposited inside the foundations of a great Buddhist temple you will build at Asuka.